Black turtle bean, Wikipedia article audio. The black turtle bean is a small, shiny variety of the common bean, especially popular in Latin American cuisine, though it can also be found in Cajun and Creole cuisines of South Louisiana. Like all common beans, they are native to the Americas, but have been introduced around the world. They are also used in Punjabi cuisine and are referred to as black beans. They are used interchangeably with vigna mungo in countries such as the US. They are often simply called black beans, although this can cause confusion with other black beans. The black turtle bean has a dense, meaty texture, which makes it popular in vegetarian dishes, such as frijoles negros and the Mexican-American black bean burrito. It is a very popular bean in various regions of Brazil, and is used in the national dish, feijoada. It is also a main ingredient of moros y cristianos in Cuba, is a must-have in the typical gallo pinto of Costa Rica and Nicaragua, is a fundamental part of pabellon criollo in Venezuela, and is served in almost all of Latin America, as well as many Hispanic enclaves in the United States. In the Dominican Republic cuisine, it is also used for a variation of the moros y cristianos simply called moro de habichuelas negras. The black turtle bean is also popular as a soup ingredient. In Cuba, black bean soup is a traditional dish, usually served with white rice. Background. Varieties. It is also common to keep the boiled water of these beans and consume it as a soup with other ingredients for seasoning, as a broth or to season or color other dishes. Samples of black turtle beans were reported in 2006 to contain total anthocyanins in their dried seed coats of 0.2.78 mg/g. Black turtle bean varieties include Black Magic, Black Hawk, Domino, Nighthawk, Valentine, Zorro.